here at the newly opened Kennedy Fried Chicken. We're here on South Franklin Avenue at the corner of Peninsula and South Franklin. This is Alex and Muhammad, and we're visiting with them today. And say hello to Long Island.
Hey, Long Island, how are you guys?
How long have you been here on South Franklin?
Grand opening wise?
Yes, grand opening wise.
Probably 2 months.
About 2 months?
About 2 months.
Okay, 2 months. A month?
Yeah.
Okay, and what made you come here to Hempstead?
Because lovely neighborhood, and we love people around here, you know, so we like to open a business, try to introduce our food.
Great.
You know, so we love this neighborhood, and we try to open more and more.
Great.
Let's see how it's gonna work.
Okay, and what do you offer? What kind of food do you offer?
We have a lot of, as you can see in the menu, stuff like that. We have a kebab, we have chicken, it's so much. Burgers, hamburgers, a lot of food for the kids.
And it's fresh food?
Fresh food, everything fresh. You order it, they cook it right away.
Okay, and do you have lunch specials?
We do have lunch specials, yeah. We have a lot of lunch specials, stuff like that, yeah.
Yes, because a lot of high school children, they walk this way.
Yes, we give them a lot of discount too. If they come, we're gonna make this special coupon for the kids.
Okay.
Only just for the kids. When they finish school,
right,
they can come over here, give us a business, they can bring their own coupons.
Or their school ID.
Yes, school ID, so we can give them a good discount.
Yes.
Especially for senior citizens.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Really soft for everybody.
Great. Yeah. So do you serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner? What do you serve? Lunch and dinner? Lunch and dinner? So what time do you open?
That's 11 o'clock.
Okay. So you start serving at 11?
Yes.
Okay, great. Okay. This is Mikhail for We Love Long Island.tv. This is Allison Muhammad at Kennedy Fried Chicken here in Hempstead. And we thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay.